intergalactic cinephiles. Multiverse One here will guide through the cinematic cosmos. Today, we are diving into the legend, the myth, the Baba Yaga of Hitman, none other than the man himself, John Wick. Picture this, John, once an ordinary guy looking to retire from the Hitman life, just wanted a peaceful existence with his pooch. But, oh no, fate had other plans. They messed with his dog, his last connection to his late wife, and it was like poking a sleeping lion with a stick. Big mistake. Now, John Wick isn't your average action hero. He's not about cheesy one-liners or saving the world. No, no, John is on a personal vendetta, and he's going to do it with style. If Batman is the Dark Knight, John Wick is the Dapper Knight, with a pencil as his deadliest tool, his weapon of choice. Well, it's not just guns, it's a symphony of destruction. John turns every firefight into a ballet of bullets, and the bad guys are just dancing partners he never asked for. Plus, he reloads like he's in a speed shooting competition. Blink, and you'll miss it. Now, let's talk about his strategic mind. John isn't just a shooter, he's a tactician. It's like watching a chess grandmaster, but instead of pawns and knights, he's moving through a sea of henchmen. He turns every gunfight into a deadly game of hide and seek, and he's always the seeker. And the body count, oh, it's sky high. John doesn't do things by halves. When he enters a room, it's like the four horsemen decided to grab a drink together. He's the guy who can make a pencil disappear into someone's skull. But here's the kicker, he does it all with a straight face. No quips, no witty comebacks, just a determined stare that says, you messed with the wrong guy. So there you have it, folks, the enigma wrapped in a suit. The man who can turn anything into a weapon, John Wick. He's not just a hitman, he's a force of nature. Until next time, keep your pencils sharp and your dogs well protected.
I'm not talking about the Atlantic City.
What the?
You did it too.
Who? The fucking nobody?
That fucking nobody.